An elementary school in Royse City has the all clear this morning after students were sent home early yesterday due to a suspected gas leak. A teacher at Roderick Elementary reported smelling gas. Crews checked the building out, nearby gas lines. They didn't find anything. Just last month, Nesmith Elementary in the same school district had to send students home after a gas leak sent multiple people to the hospital.